As a matter of fact, oil production is down 14% this year on federal land, and gas production is down 9%. Why? Because the president cut in half the number of licenses and permits for drilling on federal lands and in federal waters.